How are you feeling right now, Annie?
I'm scared, but I'm also excited.
How are you feeling?
Nervous. I don't want the plane to crash.
I'm feeling very excited, and I'm going to hold everyone who's crying, I'm going to hold their hands if they cry.
Please don't hesitate to ask. It'll be our pleasure. For this aircraft, please watch and listen before. And if you are using your own personal electronic device with headphones,
been out for probably about half an hour,
longer, maybe an hour.
We're coping okay. The water's out too. Mm-hmm. I'll show you how much water I have left. I have this much water, and we're all going downstairs now. And as you can see, the room is deserted. We're going to Front Salvation.
Oh, it's lucky I've got hand sanitizer. We don't need water. Yeah. We were just talking about that the other day.
Nobody's allowed to go to the toilet apart from number ones. If it's urgent, you can do it outside.
Sophia.
It's the original barbecue.
What just happened to you?
No, can we all stop filming?
Right, where are we going to, sir?
Oh, to a picnic in the bush. Very handy pockets, just there. This is a nice top that's not a pyjama top, but I wear it as well. So these are some pyjamas that say, oh dear. These are Glasson's socks. These jellies are from the Island Bay School Fair.
Wearing pants from Bali. And it's actually a style that one leg is up and one leg's low. This jersey from Glasson's, ASOS. As you can see, the stripes are matching. That I just got 2 days ago and worn off. And my hair are in two purple hair dyes from the supermarket.
What's the purest day? Not wearing any underwear.
I know my underwear. Okay. It's from Bendon. My underwear's from Bendon.
Any
it's
before when I should.
Yeah. Pure State white label. Day. Set with the white lace. We've created the blue jelly.
Cool, we're having our picnic.
Now,
the
spoon. Now, who's sick? Here's the spoon. You dropped it up.
Did you feel me eating it off my neck?
Is my tongue blue?
Nope. A little bit. Second course, chips from an ice cream container. The jelly has been finished. The road is still quiet as the sun sets. Oh, it's already setted. Dessa is getting ready to hibernate. Is it delicious, Jane? That's good. We're almost finished.
There's a lot of mosquitoes.
The mosquitoes are flying. Can you see any on Jean? Oh. Oh, I got an itchy knee.
Yeah, I think I got bit under my sock.
I've gotten bitten already. This one.
The wind in my ear.
What on my face? These are Tessa's socks.
This is the greatest mosquito cover.
The first course, jelly. Second course, chips. Third course, crispies. And last course, apple.
Well, I have released, guys, because of the bloody mozzies.
Doesn't even look at the music.
Looking at the music goes ding ding ding. No, 3-3-3-3-3-3-3-4-1-2-3.
You're my slave, but I'm not the queen.
Hurry up, right? You're not the slave, but I'm not the queen.
It was lots of fun, and I really, really enjoyed it, even though there were storms and stuff, but there was sun as well.
Good. It was really fun, and I liked swimming, and I read nearly 1,000 pages, and I finished my book, but except for one.
Good. I got sick, though. Oh, yeah. I got really bad summer. Wasn't really bad, it was very sore.
It was great. You just bought sand in. It's gonna take forever.
My trip was really good.
I thought it was really fun, and there were lots of waves on that one day, and the weather was really nice, and I don't want to go home.
Even though the weather wasn't like sunny the whole time, it was still really good because it was really nice, and it was nice to get to know everyone better. And I liked it a lot.
It's been lots of fun.
Whee! Huh. I think I throw myself to the head the first time!
Isabella, was that a fun swing?
Yeah. I got off the swing last time, I fell all the way down. Go Annie! I mean, go Jane! Jane, are you tall enough?
You see what I mean? You want me to push you? Ready?
I won't look at you.
You're gonna have shorts on.
Woohoo!
Poppy's face. Yay!
For our Waikiki movie. Push her, push her, push her! Push her, push her.
She said no, no pushing, Jean.
I
want to
be pushed. Someone has to push me.
I'll push you. How was your.
It was good. I didn't ask for pushing, but that's alright.
Oh, don't worry, I encouraged her. Is your knee still bleeding?
Close up.
Try again.
And then you run until you go
Nice gymnastics move there, Jean. How was your swing?
Good. You can probably see what I'm doing.
Yeah, you can.
How do you think the trip was, Poppy?
We're about to get on the shuttle, and then we're going to Auckland, and then we're going on the ferry, and then we're in Auckland, and then we're taking a bus, and then we're going on a plane.
From Catherine and Jean's card from me. Lots of love from Catherine.
Bye, Eva.
Bus! Annie and Jess, the bus is here.
Will it focus on you?
Of course it will focus.
Okay, I'll do it. Poppy, guys, I told you this TV's on the bus.
There's TVs on the bus in Wellington,
Isabella. I know, but no one listened to me. That'll be
awesome. And then what bus is there?
showing me the donuts.
What's Poppy? That? Tell me what that is.
Boston cream.
Is it yummy?
Mm-hmm.
Cream.